If you've been used to using Classic Outlook and you've recently moved over to New Outlook, you may be wondering where all your options are. Let me show you where they've been moved to in this video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. Finding this video useful? Please do give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to be told as new videos are released, then click that subscribe button and the notification bell below. Here I am in my new Outlook. And of course, for those of us that were used to Classic, we used to click File and then Options. Sadly, File has been completely removed. It's not here anymore. And instead, what we're doing is moving over to the top right-hand corner on the blue title bar, and we're looking for the cog, which is Settings. If you've been used to using anything on the web version, then this is something you're familiar with. But if you're coming direct from Classic to New, this, of course, is a little bit of a change. All you need to do is click the cog. Up pops the settings menu with all of the details in. You will notice that there isn't as many options. There's about seven on here compared to 14 in Classic. So just bear in mind that there are a number of differences in the settings between New and Classic, but that's a video for another day. In the meantime, make the changes that you want. When you're done, simply click on the X to close that down, and any settings, any changes that you have made will be automatically applied. I'll see you in the next video.
If you've recently started using the new Outlook desktop application compared to Classic, then you're going to want to sign up and get access to my spreadsheet where I'm recording all of the differences that I'm finding as I go through what's been removed, what doesn't work, and what's been added. This is free. You simply need to sign up. You will be joining my mailing list, and you'll get access to the latest version as I update things. The link is displayed below or in the description. Click on the options to expand the description, depending on which application you're using.